What's up, Kyle? This month's committed Kyle pillar is sleep. Make sure to come to room 204 every Wednesday for a weekly activity, and you might win a prize.
Stay posted on all of our socials for more to come. Juliet, call me Romeo like that. Money come, money go like that.
Sipping rum in Caribbean like that. Hey Chase, what you doing?
Oh, I'm just practicing for the opening and closing ceremony.
The one for SFA?
Yeah.
You silly goose, it's not opening and closing doors.
Oh, what is it?
The opening and closing ceremony is a public speaking competition where you and a few other individuals read off the FFA opening and closing script. Check your emails because practices are next week.
Let's go practice.
Okay.
Make sure to stop by today at 3:30 to help with the football barbecue. Ah, you missed.
Hey guys, remember to pick up trash to keep our campus clean? Follow me. Seniors, if you want to paint a parking spot, then make sure to get your paperwork and design in by September 30th in order to participate on October 9th to make our campus look just as pretty.
Man, that's an interesting quote. That would go good with my baby pictures and senior portraits that I need to send to Mr. Cumberland on October 9th. Man, I'll probably check my emails too. Blackout football game tonight. Be there or be square.
Hey Cads, be sure to come to the football game next Friday on October 7th to support our senior cheerleaders and football players.
Hey, I'm a senior cheerleader. 5, 6, 7, 8. Man, homecoming was really crazy, huh, Dylan?
Oh, we got lit, and then homeboy Brody. Good job, Brody. Good backflip.
Yeah, I wonder what other people did. Shy City, coming home again. Today I don't feel like doing anything. I just wanna lay in my bed. Don't feel like picking up my phone, so leave a message at the tone. Cause today I swear I'm not doing anything. I'm gonna kick my feet up and stare at the fan. Turn the TV on, throw my hand in my pants. Nobody's gonna tell me I can't. I'll be lounging on the couch, just chilling in my snuggie. Wait to MTV so they can teach me how to Dougie.
Those I'm pretty some solid.
I am the one who knocks.
If they get out, it's gonna go crazy. It's let the dogs out Wednesday. I rip my shoes. I let my dogs out unleashed for the rest of the week. Okay, guys, my cat is so scared of them.
Dogs out day.
Bro, can I borrow a pencil? Oh, damn it, it dropped.
I got that.
Oh, thanks, bro. You're kind of struggling, bro. All right, thanks, bro.
Baby, it's me. I'm back with my dogs out. I still have no shoes. Dude, you guys already know what's up. I'm a barbecue dad. You already know what's going on the 4th of July. Look, I got my handy spatula and my Chick-fil-A sauce. You want to see what I do with this stuff? Put it all over my dogs. Oh, my dogs love that. Come on, let me get some of my hand. Bust it. I hit you in a land. Can you fit me in your plans? I like you. I do. We went over to France and we woke up in Japan. I like.
If you wanna have a good time.